Just for you, Scott.
Bridge of Death.
Look at that. Upgraded. You have to actually get a run out. Now it twists. See? And flexes and moves. Of course, this is like a 20-something plus pound RC car with all the weights I put on it. Needs brakes. Alright, now we've seen how much my other Bronco made this thing flex. This thing made it flex more. I love it. This thing's forever changing. Try not to fall off the backside here. This is where they always come to die. Here we do at least the main part of it. We actually handled it pretty well. And about the rope bridge of doom here. See? Oh, wow. See you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.